morning to you. Thank you very much for being part of this morning conversation. This is Why in the Morning. My name is Ram Maguko. It's a pleasure being with you each and every Thursday. Thursday vibes it is. Hoping that you're having a fantastic day. We're here to kickstart your morning on a high note. Now, today we want to talk about emotional intelligence. As we have this conversation, many people normally wonder, what is emotional intelligence? Have you ever had an argument with somebody? And then somebody comes and tells you, you need to be emotionally intelligent. What does it mean, this particular terminology? What is it that we need to look out for, especially in the world of today where people are going to work? How can you display emotional intelligence in the office, at work, when you're going to school, if at all you are going to campus or whichever institution you're going to? How can you improve your emotional intelligence, otherwise known as EI? Well, today I'm joined by a fantastic guest. She is Vicky Karuga, the managing director of the Profiles International TMK Limited. She's somebody who has knowledge in regards to this particular area. She has an event coming up in soon. She'll be telling us more about that particular story. So, Vicky, karibu sana.
Asante sana.
You're well. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. Thank you very much.
Vicky, yes. I want to know more about what you do. What is Profiles International all about, and what areas do you normally cover?
So Profiles came about because we realized that people are very equipped to do the work that they do, mm-hmm. but sometimes not as equipped to handle the human part mm-hmm. of life or of relationships or of engagement. And so just like it is a skill that you learn, just like you go to school and you do math 1+1 mm-hmm. until one day you're able to do integration.
Yeah.
The same way is the skills we have when we deal with people, when we collaborate with people, when mm-hmm. we talk to people, even when we fight with people. Those are skills you can learn as well. Mm-hmm. For some people, it mm-hmm. might come more naturally because mm-hmm. of the environments that they have grown up in. So you might have grown up in a place where it lent itself to understanding how to be better at managing these things.
The skills.
Yes. Mm-hmm. But mm-hmm. for some, they didn't mm-hmm. get the opportunity. And mm-hmm. especially because we're not taught in school how to fight. In fact, someone was asking me, were you taught how to concentrate? But mm. you are told to concentrate. You're told focus. But no one told you
exactly.
This is how you focus.
Okay.
And just like you can be taught how to focus. Yeah. In fact, before you're told focus, you should be told this is how you focus. So learn how to focus. Uh-huh. So in the same way, we then try and impart skills to people that make them have better engagement. What I say is the way you show up to someone, the way I show up to you, determines how you engage back to me. So exactly. You mm-hmm. immediately
you withdraw
mm-hmm. and you're scared of me. You don't know what it is. Most of the time utasema, what is this nonsense?
Yeah,
there is a reason why we want to engage. Mm-hmm. And this is true especially in the workplace where we're all coming together to do something or the other. Even here at mm-hmm. KBC Studios, mm-hmm. people come here to fulfill a certain objective. Mm-hmm. And most of those objectives, more often than not, are not fulfilled because of the human nature.
Wow. So you normally build skills
yes.
in individuals.
Yes.
Wonderful. That is Vicky. I told you. Fantastic, guys. We are coming to you live from the broadcasting house here in Nairobi, Kenya. Mm-hmm. We are live also on our website at www.kbc.co.ke/y254. So engage with us on our social media handles. The hashtag is Why in the Morning at Ram Maguko, and at Why 254 channel is where you can find us. Head over to Facebook. Tell us your thoughts about this. How can you build your skills? We are talking about emotional intelligence today. What is emotional intelligence in your perspective? Do you think you are emotionally intelligent? It's all here. Want to find out about that. So, Vicky, before we touch on the nitty-gritties, let's just start from the basics.
Okay.
From the basics.
Yeah.
I'm talking about a big word here. For some, EI, emotional mm-hmm. intelligence, by definition, just to, in a nutshell, what is it that we're talking about here? What is this phenomenon? I'm talking emotional intelligence.
Emotional intelligence is actually the ability to be able to perceive, mm-hmm. understand your own emotions, and be able to control and influence them, as well as those of others. So it's not just you. Wow. So you're not emotionally intelligent, we say, if you cannot engage in with someone meaningfully enough.
You're only emotionally intelligent because you relate with somebody.
Because you're able to influence those outcomes with relationships in a more positive way. Mm-hmm. I'll give you an example. We say the gateway to emotional intelligence is self-awareness. And this is one example I use because it astounds me a lot of the time. Mm-hmm. So I ask you, are you self-aware?